Cohesiveness.
How do I spell that?
That's okay. We're not gonna grade on spelling. How about that?
I think I got it.
Uh-huh. I totally spelled that wrong.
Yeah.
Kelsey, what are you thinking?
Leadership.
Ooh. Feel free to use up all the white space on there. Actually, yeah, let's sit down if you guys want to sit down for a second.
Oh, man.
Are you guys good on...
Oh, yeah?
How are you? Oh, Kelsey, yeah.
That's how, like...
What's yours, Zach?
What's yours?
Friendliness.
Friendliness, nice.
Good word.
Yeah.
That's nice.
What about
awesome. Kayana.
Mine's trustworthy.
Nice. Kelsey, do you have any mobility? Not really.
Yeah, I can.
Okay.
Is that like one longer?
Okay.
There you go.
There's only one there. Can I write the similar thing?
Yes.
If you feel inspired by the same word, if it's very important, that means it gets 2 points out of your group.
What was yours? Chisa.
Friendly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Chloe, what do you got?
Understanding.
Understanding.
Mm-hmm. Here comes the 11 o'clock rush.
Open mind.
The 12 o'clock rush.
And I'm gonna do successful.
Successful.
Yes. I don't know how to spell this. I tried.
Okay, so our next challenge is how are we gonna uphold these values? So I'm going to invite you, without using your hands, to pass these values around in the circle. Without having it touch the ground, to pass your values in a circle.
So I'm really sore today.
You got it?
No ankles, feet.
Oh my god, Kelsey!
Kelsey, good for you.
Yeah, kind of. I'll keep her steady.
I feel like the top and the bottom.
Together as a group, you're upholding the values that you've set.
I think I just cracked my phone.
Oh my god, that was kind of scary.
You got it?
Yeah.
You got it.
And can we do it with a group?
Yeah, maybe.
I was gonna have to pass it.
Are we all just using the feet?